Previously on Primal Tendencies. I have found a lot of good resources in this land, but one thing I didn't expect to find is summer rains. The rain is both a blessing and a curse. The clouds and falling rain provide relief from the hot sun, and the essential fluid gives life to the land. The rain also makes it easier to dig earth for making bricks. But the rain can also damage unprotected adobe bricks and slows the drying process. It also makes it necessary that I make my shelter rainproof. Today, as more clouds develop and thunder roars in a formidable gray sky, I prepare myself for a potentially difficult night in my simple shelter.
Thank you.
I am fortunate that it rained very little these past 2 days, but I also know that there is a strong possibility of a heavy rain during the summer season. Caution and good preparation will be essential. For now, I will go to sleep early so that I can continue to work before the sun rises in the morning.